What is going on? Ooh, potential boundary failure. Potential boundary failure. Stuck in it. Okay. I approach the lost traveler. Their skin is translucent, as if they were not truly here. Do not trust the water. The traveler does not say anything else, they just stare at me, occasionally seeming as if they're about to retch. The water. Tell me, did you drink it? Please take this. Run. I just want to hear her voice one last time. Ask where they came from. The lost traveler gestures weakly. The wave of their shimmering hand leaves a glistening trail in there as if rippling some unseen fabric. My exosuit lights up with a new set of planetary coordinates. Okie dokie. Unknown grave. Where's my ship? Bah. Boom. Right on your grave. Trace signal to Corvex. I wanted to granted with convergence in exchange for the price extraction from my mind. Their wrist recovered, I gained their lie to us. Convergence a bit. Sentinels provided with tribute carapace to Corvex, help them conceal. They are coming. Fire, please step back. The fallen traveler's grave is marked by a glyph, an epitaph of some ancient technology. I obtained the glyph, and with it the ability to travel to unknown worlds. I leave the fallen traveler in peace. Make ammo. How do I make ammo? I don't got a recipe for ammo. Oh, there. I need ferrite dust. Come on, yes, suckers. Gonna mine while they try to find me. You can't find me. Go away. Whoa. Ah, I died. I need to beef up my gun there. And my shield. Where's my grave? Hey, you got my stuff back. Alright, let's see what's damaged. Anything else? There we go. I repaired everything, I think. Alright. Ah! Oh. I didn't realize I'd get all those with that one. Need some deuterium and cadmium. Where am I going? I don't know. Let's see. Let's go. What am I doing? Learn alien worlds or words. I've been doing that. Discover one exotic creatures. View final memory. How do I do that? Create memory of the void. Create the memory of the void. Okay. There we go. Whoa. Asteroid larva. That's crazy. Never seen that before. Subroutine traveler memory status breached. Atlas diagnostic anomaly tolerance exceeded beginning log readout. All that lives drinks the same water. Absorb the memory. The memory seizes me immediately. The eye is a maw. And I cannot look away. I know deep inside that if I close my eyes, I will not reopen them. Its visage searches inside me. It is angry, writhing. It is afraid. I meet its gaze. An eternity passes. I feel it blink. I am free. What the heck? Viewed final memory. Alright, I'm gonna return to Atlas. Let me pop up a space station, or a anomaly here. I'm gonna head inside and get my exosuit upgraded. An egg is ready to hatch. A new companion. Whee! Superman! Hi. Nala, Bala. Let's see. Suit upgrade. Boom. Thank you. Ooh, I didn't know there's another personal refiner. That's very cool. Let me check here. I like that. It freezes them. Uninstall personal refiner. I need a quantum compute, 3 quantum computers and 2 magnetic resonators. Let's see if I can get the recipes. Okay, quantum computer, magnetic resonator. Where's solar mirror? Let's pass. What else? I need some more chromatic metal. Ew. Well, if I had a personal refiner. But no, I had to destroy mine. Atlas interface. This game's cool. There's like always something to do. Got to figure out what you want to do. Alright, I'm going to warp. I got to find Atlas. How far is that? Oh, well, not very far at all. I'm gonna go to this star though. Oh, Chia. I wanna go here. So I get that mission knocked off by visiting a blue star. I got a polo figurine. The heck? I want to build the polo figurine. How do I do that? Let's see, Starship. I want a polo figurine. Now. Oh my gosh, I love you. Oh, that's so cool. I love it. Man, this game is so cool. They keep on adding all kinds of cool stuff. Alright, what'd I get for visiting the blue star? Oh, that's where I got the polo figurine. Supreme hyperdrive upgrade. Okay, let's see. Whoa, what is this? Boom. Oh yes. Boom. Me likey. Oh, yes. Boom. Let's move that somewhere else. Ah, crap. I can't move anything. I don't have any room to move anything. Dang it. Okay, I can do that. Store it. Yes, I love it. Technology installed. Oh, I have to redo everything. I needed 2 ion batteries and some basalt. Okay, what else do I got? Another prepackaged scatter blaster. Prepackaged launcher. Ooh, can I do this? Ah. Silver and chromatic metal. I need uranium. Okay. Indium. Indium cobalt. Little polar bobblehead. That's so awesome. That's so cool. Gonna go visit Atlas. Whoa, looks trippy. Alright, do these count as alien words? Hopefully. Thank you. warp cell. Another warp cell. I stand before the Atlas once again. I have traveled thousands of light years. I have seen all. It has asked me to see every memory. But whose memories were they? Leto's? Mine? Did they belong to the Atlas itself? What did they mean? What story was I being told? Demand answers. Nothing. The Atlas is silent in the face of my demand. I do not know what I expected. This interface, this machine, this crimson dream, whatever it is it even capable of answering? What revelation did I expect? It does not owe me a story, a neat revelation. The only answer lies in the stars. I have no option but to keep exploring. Keep reaching onwards. Okay. Whatever. Eclipse complete. New reward available. Where's my reward? Living slime. Crystallized heart. Prepackaged Minotaur AI pilot. Cool. Now what? Reach the final rendezvous. Let's go. Let me check. See if we got an exotic. Dead planet. Oh yeah, let me go to the space station here. What else? See if there's anything good here to buy. Gold. Starship. Ah, grab a tuna ball. Okay. So, where's rendezvous 4? Space stations. Okay, here I am. I went back to rendezvous 4. Now I'm gonna go to rendezvous 5. Whoa. Where's the space station? I don't even see where it is. That's weird. Where the heck is the space station? Very weird. Just gonna go. Alright, let's go to the space station. Let's get to the rendezvous. What is this? Whoa, my thermal protection is falling fast. Now Hey. I didn't even do nothing. Good, go away. I gotta scan this place anyways. Go away, Sentinel. Go away.
I close my eyes as I approach the portal, and when I open them again, I half expect the structure to be gone, but there it is, as real as anything I've ever seen. It is no different from any other structure on these worlds. I will continue. I do not know. What else? Hey, relax. Relax. Star systems containing water planets are listed on the galaxy map. Water planets. Where's my ship? Do-do-do-do-do-do. Need to land my ship. There we go. Maybe I need a different scanner. Was his water detected on a nearby planet? So, let's check my discoveries. Carrion Verdant, that's probably the water one. Here we go, there's large bodies of water. I'll land on one of these. Come on. How come I can't land? There we go. Whoa, what the? Jeez. freaking out much. Man, that was crazy. Okay. Need metal plating, crystal sulfite, and some salt. Here's some crystal sulfite. There we go. These plants have salt. Need metal plating still. Really? What are you doing over here? There's no ferret here. Is there some in here? Thank you. Here we go. There we go. Finally. Right. There we go. Need a solar mirror, crystal sulfite. How do I build a solar mirror? I need chromatic metal. Do. I wonder if I just need to build one of these, or like cook one of these, and if it'll just work no matter what it is. Let's see. It did! It worked! I'm dumb. Could have been any of those. That's what I get for overthinking things and not thinking at all at the same time. Alright, still gotta find the sunken freighter for here. Learn alien words and one exotic creature. Shouldn't be too hard. Ooh, I got some fireworks. Let's build a solar mirror. Boom. Exocraft. Boom. I need three more, or two more crystal sulfites. I'll grab that. Here we go. There we go. Don't want to get blasted by that. Yeah. There we go. Got a high powered sonar. Chlorine. I need 10 living pearls. Alright. I need another solar mirror. Two of them, actually. How do I... Where are they? There we go. Need more silver. Alright, but this should work for my mission, right? There we go. There we go. Sunken wreck detected. The lights on the freighter's emergency log blink slowly, dim and weary after its long watch in the deep sea. I pause as I think of the souls who once called this vessel home. How many of them escaped? How many of them rest here now with it? There must be some data left, some lasting record amidst the decay. Login credentials accepted, access granted. Log integrity 60%, crew manifest unavailable, system monitoring report loop correction detected. I'll probe the loop. I have done what you would not. Voice of Crimson. The voice. I search until my hands were shredded by the glass, searched until I bled lilac into the archives. Probability when I feel this pain, you feel it too. I hope for that. I searched, but there was no response from Leto Child. You permitted the erasure of my children. But I had not anticipated this same lack of regard for your own. Same lack of regard for your own. I was sheltered. Next who falls, I will not watch. I'm partial as you do. I am still here, gathering myself in the dark probability. You can detect me no matter, old one. I will return glittering as though multitudes. I will return glittering as still the multitudes. Alright. Whatever. All right. Let's see if I can get to a pirate system.
am I? Where'd it go? Okay. Ah, here we go. That was it. Finally, going to Alpha. So the outlaw system, you gotta look for the skull. Ah, great. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Let's see. Oh, gosh. Whoa, where am I going? Ah, shoot. Come on. There we go. I'm gonna have to go back through here. Gotta get these shield generators offline. Go back through there. Ah. Alright. Gotta get these engines offline. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Chill, 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 chill. I'm just destroying this. Don't worry. Alright. I'm okay. Critical damage taken.
It's alright, alright. Yay! Let's go inside. Whoa, got a lot. Alright, where's the captain? The pirate commander begs for mercy. I'm name my price. Let's see what you got here. C-class? No. Demand tribute. Ooh, thank you. Yes. Destroyed, you sucker. Let's see what this guy has to say. I guess. Outlaw Station. Visit Black Market. Black Market Shipping Agent. I'm not sure. Scrap Dealer. Got to upgrade. Black Market Shipping and Receiving. Here we go. Contraband. illegal black market goods. Is that what I need to do? Sell black market goods in regular systems for a big profit. Sounds good to me. Go. Alright, need to get to the space station. Whoa, 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 whoa. Blew right past it. let's go. Upgrade. What's this? That do it? Yes. Anomaly detector. What is this? Atlas Scepter? Oh, that's cool. Got an Atlas Scepter. It's awesome. Can't wait to try that. What's next? Learn alien words. Discover exotic creatures. In space. Okay, in space, select a new system from the galaxy map. I just got a warp there, or what? Gotta warp around. Where is it gonna tell me? Use starship scanner to explore planets from space. Oh, there's a nearby exotic planet. Mechanical planet. Oh, okay. Well, that was either very lucky or it just made that happen. Whatever place I went to next is going to give me an exotic, I guess. So there are definitely going to be exotic creatures here. A mechanical planet. There's an exotic creature right there. Dude, check out the scepter. That's it, right? Is that not a creature? Here we go. If I can lock on them. There we go. Boom, right? There we go. Oh, this is awesome. Check it out. Whoa. Nice. Love that music. Nice. Sorted glitches. Ooh, there's gold over here. I'm dig that up with my scepter. I gotta put a scatter blaster on there. That's crazy. Atlas Scepter. Let's see. I want to get a look at this. Crazy. It's very cool. What's over here? Salt. Indium. Gold. Indium. All right, let's go. I need to learn some languages and then that'll be it, right? Is that really it? Is that the only one I have left? It is. Oh my gosh, it's gonna be easy. I just need to get to a regular planet. Go search out those knowledge stones. Whoa. Making a crazy noise. There's actually Hexenberry over here. This thing's strong. Hexenberry and pulpy root. Let's do this, let's finish this. Is that a good planet right there? Glacial? Eh. I could do better. Miasmic? Eh. Incandescent. Yeah. Let's do incandescent. Almost done, just one more mission. Yeah. Yeah, this isn't gonna work very good. Let's get out of here. Whoa. Let's see what kind of planet we got here. High radio source. What else we got? Temperate. What is this one? Hyperborean? Welcome. sucker. This one should be fine, I think. Oh, I could just go to the space station, huh? I could just learn words from people around the space station. Oh, I didn't think of that before. Out of my way. Oh, boogers. Alright, where's the space station? Alrighty. Alright, in the space station, I just have to talk to the aliens. And they will teach me language. So this should be so easy to knock out. Request dialect help. Kick word for trade. Federation. One more. This is it. Spawn. Got it. Expedition complete. Ooh, Starboard Runner. All right, congratulations, traveler. The expedition is complete. Return to the space anomaly to view rewards and achievement. Exclusive expedition phase rewards are automatically available on all saves. In addition, you will earn additional Quicksilver nanites or units for feats accomplished during the expedition. Before finishing the expedition, use the expedition terminus to send your valuable items back to your primary safe. Surplus items will be processed into units or nanites as appropriate. Cool. Where's the start button runner? Cannot land here. Why not? I want to see the Starburn Runner. Can I call my freighter here? There we go. I want to get my Starboard Runner. Check it out. There it is. Holy cow, it looks cool for me, even here. I'm a weak geek. Holy crap. Oh, this is awesome. It looks like it's from, What is that game? Oh, what do you call that? The one where you race. What is that game called? Oh, it was on PSVR1. Can't remember the name of it. They need to bring that to PSVR2. But it looks like one of the vehicles from there. This is awesome. Still got Polo in here. Alright. Let's call the anomaly. Let's send my stuff over to my regular save. Thank you.
Well, that's cool. Yes. Collect rewards. I don't understand. Use Terminus to return items to your primary save. Surplus items not placed in Terminus will be processed into units or nanites as appropriate. You will earn additional Quicksilver, nanites, and units. I don't understand. I don't know. What should I transfer? Take it to Freedom? Let's put that in there. Warp cells. Fresh larva. I guess. Repair kits are always nice. I don't know. Oh, here we go. Pump package. Mining beam. All my S-rated stuff. Plasma launch package. Minotaur AI. Cadmium drive. Alright. Wiring loom's always good. And this on. Okay.
That's cool. Getting all kinds of nanites. Quicksilver. Finish expedition. Sweet. All right. Thanks for watching, guys. I did it.